Hi everyone, this is Srihari. Today we will see how to fix a corrupt audio file. I have made a blog here which explains the steps. We will see a live demo today. An audio file could be corrupted for many reasons. One reason is that the duration or the length of the audio is not specified in the header. This happens mostly in case of call recorder, where the duration of call is appended at the end. And if the file gets terminated abruptly, we will not have a proper header to explain the duration of the audio file. So there are many ways to fix. One is Audacity. If the audio file is not fixed by Audacity either, then here are the steps. This is by far 100% successful from what all files I have tried. So there are only three steps for this. You have to download three software. One is AAC Decoder, AAC Encoder, and Hex Editor. You can find the link of this URL in the description below. So download these three files and you are ready to fix your audio. So I have all these three files here, FAAC, FAAD, and one more is Hex Editor. And I have a corrupted file. If I try to play this in Windows Media Player, it won't play. Screaming that it can't play the file. If I try to play it in VLC player as well, it won't play. Format cannot be detected, say. So let's see how to fix. So how do we identify a corrupt file? If the file size is not 0 KB and it has a valid, this has around 720 KB, which means it has a good amount of content in it. But since it's not playing, so something must be corrupted. If the file size is 0 KB, then there is no point. And these steps can also be used to fix a video file, not necessarily an audio file. What you have to do is first open the corrupt audio file in Hex Editor and remove the content till MDAT, including MDAT. So let me open Hex Editor, which I have downloaded. Let me put the file here. And we select those till MDAT. Not the doc, but including them that. You press on the delete. Press OK. That's it. Now save the file. The file is saved in the same place. Close the file. Hold the shift key and right click, you'll get open command window here. Click on that. So it opens in the same folder where we are. Now run the second command. It says fat.exe and the file name which we have. So it is. So it has converted that into a WAV format. And now for the final step, copy this line. And paste. Since the file size is small, it was fast, otherwise it takes some time. We have to give the new file name, fixed audio, I would say, and the source which one we got it from previous step, which is corrupt forward and WAV, corrupt audio, WAV. Hit enter, so now it's convert, it's adding the header basically for the duration. That's it, you're done. Now let's try playing this. That's it. Can hear the audio play. It will play in VLC player as well. As simple as that. If you have any queries, do let us know in the comment box below. Thank you for watching. See you again in another video.